Everybody here excited about science?
Matter matters. So does the environment and funding. And the list and the signs go on as folks gather downtown for the March for Science.
It's time for people to be aware of what's going on.
Those in attendance came armed with knowledge, passion, and witty signs.
The oceans are rising a little bit more than we would probably like, and so that's really threatening our coastal cities.
Increased access to mental health services, increased access and coverage for our health care insurance.
The wish list is long for Dr. Mona Patel, who spoke at the rally about needing better surfaces for families.
It's a patient that she's 2 years old and she cannot speak and she's not growing, and her mom is a victim of domestic violence and suffers from depression. And you can imagine how these daily stresses that your child feels from her family is going to impact her growth.
But today wasn't about one issue or another, one politician, one party, or even one policy. It was about supporting science on all platforms for all people.
We really want lasting change. We want action.
And although there aren't as many people here as there were last year, those in attendance say that's why it was so important for them to come. Last year, thousands marched these streets. This year featured a few hundred. But the message is the same.
Policy is not always in agreement with the actual facts and what the actual science says. And that's what we want to try to correct.
Being informed, being vocal, and fighting to make sure the study of our world never becomes extinct. Joy Benedict, CBS 2 News.